Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery and optical drive. Removal. Remove the 7 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the 4 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the 2 6.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Caution! To prevent damage to the base enclosure, take extreme care when separating the area around the optical drive bay from the top cover. Remove the base enclosure. Replacement. Place the base enclosure into position on the top cover. Apply pressure to the edges of the base enclosure to snap it into place. Replace the 2 6.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the 4 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Replace the 7 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover.